फ्रेंड्स, आई एम रेनू एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ फिगर ऑफ स्पीच दैट इज लाइटोटीज. सो व्हाट इज इन दिस? एक्चुअली इट इज द यूज ऑफ अ नेगेटिव बिफोर अ वर्ड टू कन्वे अ स्ट्रॉन्ग अफर्मेटिव सेंस. मीन्स आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क समथिंग सो टू मेक माई सेंटेंस मोर इफेक्टिव, टू मेक मोर एम्फेसाइज, आई विल यूज opposite of that word with a negative word. For an example, I want to ask, I am intelligent. So I would not say directly I am intelligent. I would say I am not fool. So like this, we use the figure of a speech that is called litotes. This is the figure of a speech that we use in our daily life. I am not your servant. I'm not fool. Okay? So, let's take another example. He is not a clever boy. He is not a clever boy. So, here, I want to say, he is a dull boy. But, to make more emphasization, to make strong sense, I would like to use opposite of dull, that is clever, and then I will use negative word. I hope it's clear. Some more example. Our leaders are not ordinary. Our leaders are not ordinary means they are great. He is not a little surprised. He is not a little surprised. Wo kam surprise nahi hai, bahut zyada hai. He is no mean scholar. No mean. थोड़ा बहुत नहीं है, बहुत ज्यादा है. Very great. Okay? So, what is in this figure of speech actually? We want to ask something very strongly. So, to make our sentence more strong, to make on our sentence more emphasized, we use opposite of the word. We use opposite of the given adjective and then we use not. Suppose I want to say you are a good girl. Okay, so I would not say directly you are a good girl, but I would like to say you are not a bad girl. So this is the figure of a speech that is litotes. We usually say not bad. So that is the figure of a speech. I hope it's clear to you. It's very easy. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like it, share it, and do not forget to subscribe our channel.